This is Mike. Amen. 1983, I wrote a little song about my mother. Got to thinking about how much that my mother meant to me. And she's now 87 years old. I saw her in the nursing home the other day in Alma, Georgia. You know what? It's getting closer to the end. But I always treasure what my mother has done for me. There's nothing like a mother's love. You listen to the words of this little simple song. We do the best we can on it. It's entitled, I'll Miss.